Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play Skyforge. I wanted to see something. Actually, let me change to that, for example. Yeah, I don't have enough. Okay. I was wondering if I should, you know, be moving on with this too, so I have a backup. For example, when you get into a party with a lot of paladins, you could change you into that, but yeah. I need those to level up in the paladin, going to towards the monk and gunner, so yeah. It's... we'll stay as is for now. What the fuck do you want? What do you want? Do you want me to change? Is that it? Rating 2. That make you happy? Not really. You could tell me what your problem is, we could maybe fix it. Ah, it is this. Why? Why is this? I don't know. Whatever. Done. Ah, this moves faster. Alright. I didn't know that. Is there a way to... Nope. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to... Yeah. Do this. Again, the vehicles... I really like the... retro slash science fiction thing they have going. Really cool. Alright, let's kill you guys. Wow, this dude gives a lot of damage. What is that? Not sure. Let's start with you. You. Come on, really? Not execution yet. There we go. And that's too late. God damn you. I guess I'm gonna dodge this. Have it your way. Do that. Hmm. 108. Fine. Okay. Then we'll have a ton of those, which I'm not using anywhere. Right now, we need to put them in slots, but I don't have enough slots for them. I think after I finish with the Naori Island, I will try to gather some items for the Adepts and the Panther and stuff like that for a bit. Anyway, let's see. 1, 2. That's a different thingy. All right. These things are hard to kill. What are you doing? That was weird. With impunity. I've been playing too much Darkest Dungeon, I guess. Get this shield, thank you. Nope, move. Oh, come on. At least I give some pretty good sparks of justice. You can't move when you're in a combo. Makes sense, but still annoying. Good, thank you. Come on, we can do better than this. The good thing I had the shield, because I think I would have died there. Six. Onwards. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 1, 2. Too cute. Nope, jumping won't actually help. Hello. Let's follow that guy. Nope, that's the wrong place, dude. Well, fine, I guess. I want to get that. But first, let's join that guy. The gods have ended a great battle. I have no idea what that is. I think that may be something on the map. Wow, nice. Let me go see. Okay. The goods have entered the great battle. No. Ooh, some really nice things here. Yeah, I don't see anything. I have no idea. What is this, the goods? Wow, 70. Not bad. Anyway, yeah, that's what I said, no idea. Let's proceed. I need to look it up. But not right now. Do I have enough? That's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Yes, I have enough. Nice. Bonus greatness, well that's kinda... yeah. So hard to get sparks. I think I should be doing more like instances than huge areas, but it's in the main quest, so... because why not... 60. Nope. My bad. Alright, let's see what we have here. Templar Standards. Portable radio station.
We won't last long. They are led by an incredibly strong creature. If we don't kill it, we're done for. Requesting immediate assistance.
Oh, that was something there. Kill these guys. Like that, 87%. Monkey barrels. But you can't actually go to the sea. Last time I went to the sea it killed me. I guess it's not really deep yet. Probably boss fight, which is hasn't yet respawned. One, two, three and psh. They lived. They're little bastards. There you go. There she is. Alright. Kill you. Why didn't you... okay, that was weird. Totally not what I meant, but it will do. Why am I taking damage? Don't see her animation actually working. Weird. Is that bugged? Okay. Thankfully she has only 4, I guess, bars. Alright, die already. I've enough out of you.
Squad is in danger. I'm sending you the coordinates, please hurry.
Alrighty. First. Yeah. If you don't play a lot, the premium is good. What the fuck, could you stop that? But if you actually play only a few hours each day or each other day, I don't think it's worth it. Because, well, I guess you get a bit more. So yeah, maybe it is worth it. Where am I going? That way. That's not enough space. Okay. Overcrafts. $600, yeah, I'll go there first actually. And let me see. Did I not put my guys? I didn't think I forgot. Wow. I was wondering why no one had done any missions. I guess that's why. Because I forgot to actually put them in missions. Okay, yeah. Fine. Idiot. Alright, what do we have? 10 something. Energy modules. Ooh, actually I want that. Let's see. How hard is it? Eh, not really. Sure. 9. Yeah, you're good. Oh, that's nice actually. But I don't have enough. Crap. I need to go back and get some more adepts. Alright. Do I need to remove them? I don't think so. $105 gifts. Do I really need gifts? I'm not sure. Yes, so we'll see. What's with the adepts? There's an empty slot, I know. Ah, you. What can I do with you? No. 90%, yeah, sure. Alright, that will do. I'll end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And the next one, I'll go to the peasants one.